Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the what failed IntcOED.sys error on your Windows computer, which looks something like this, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution will be targeted towards the drivers. So go to intel.com and search for the Intel driver and support assistant at the top right corner here. Download the tool and run it on your computer to update the drivers to the latest one. The next solution will be to run the playing audio troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to troubleshoot and click on it. Select other troubleshooters. After this, corresponding to the playing audio troubleshooter, please click on run. Next solution will be to update BIOS to the latest version. For this, please contact your system manufacturer. The next solution will be to uninstall recent feature updates, and uninstalling updates which are featured updates is different from uninstalling usual updates. This has been explained over a separate article and video, and you can read through. The next solution will be to run an SFC and DISM scan. And the last solution will be to restore your computer to factory settings. Right click on the start button and select settings. Go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to recovery and click on it. After this, click on reset PC and then select remove everything and then a cloud download. But before doing this, make sure that you have saved a backup for your computer. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.